know how this works. Those shots are just really well done.
Which is good. I like that movement.
What's it called?
So this is the SWAT.
Send us your pickleball videos.
Before we get started, let's talk about this court.
I have never seen anybody more prepared than my man Josh over there. I love that.
That tells me that they actually know they're on defense.
We'll learn a little, laugh a little.
Get out!
Not gonna go there.
And I'll get a whole lot better.
You're saying Mark's gotta think about what is Patricio gonna do, what is my partner doing, and where do I need to be?
This is Pickleball Breakdown.
I think I'm always chasing a melody. It's a similar process I have to when I'm painting or drawing. It feels like falling in love.
My name is Yvette Young, and I'm a musician and artist.
Too far. Everybody, I'm Frank. This is Alex. We do this little thing called Pickleball Breakdown. Alex, break it down. What is Pickleball Breakdown?
So Pickleball Breakdown is a fun show where people send in their videos to us at the somewhat amateur level, all the way up to, you know, low 5-0 level, and we break it down.
We break it down. That's what we do.
There it is. Yeah, so it's a fun way to kind of just make everybody... I think have fun and get better and learn some stuff that they might not pick up on otherwise.
Yeah, we break it down, we watch the video, we have a few laughs, sometimes at your expense, sorry about that, but it's all in good fun. But we learn a lot, and really this is all about me getting free lessons from this guy right here.
always working me.
So it's Pickleball Breakdown, check us out on YouTube and subscribe and share.
That's it for the Women's Open at the 2021 Seattle Classic, Seattle Metro Classic. That's Lindsay Newman and Callie Smith defeating Tanya Major and Cammie Blake, 11-2, 11-2. We're rolling to some senior, women's senior pro. We'll continue to try to...
Thank you.